and welcome to Kim Gravel Now, the final episode, bringing you all of my favorites and a lot of great guests. My first guest and my most important guest is my BFF Amy. Say hey.
Hi, hey.
Oh my gosh, four. I have loved having you. Girl, have you enjoyed being on Kim Gravel Now as my BFF in real life and in TV life?
It's been a blast.
Well, you haven't seen nothing yet because Amy's going to take a ride on something you want to see. We're going to talk to my buddy and my dear friend and my other BFF, Nick Chavez, is here. We have got Liam with Vionics. I love his accent, don't you, Amy?
I love
Liam's accent. And we have got a beauty tool that can revolutionize and change your skin that I'm obsessed with and a few secrets in between. Let's get started with Kim Gravel now. Look at this. Awesome. Look at these before and afters, Amy.
I can't believe
Can
it.
You believe these before and afters?
I really cannot. That's amazing.
Just with one tool, more hydrated skin, look at the difference. That's what I love about QVC, is they bring the most amazing products here that really make a difference, and this is no exception.
Right.
This is the Beauty Bio Glow Pro Facial Tool with Body Roller. Hello. And sculpting cream. It has been so popular today. Over 25,000 have already been ordered. We are down to white only. We've lost already some options. 2,900 remain. It's not gonna last. But I'm gonna tell you someone who I adore and love. Jamie O'Bannon. Come on out, girl. Show me how to get my glow on.
Woo! Go get it.
You are killing it today.
I need to squeeze this one.
Yeah.
I'm like, I haven't even met you, but I love you already.
I know.
And I'm obsessed. Did you hear me in the last hour? I'm like,
no, what'd you say?
You can't hear me talking because I'm laughing so hard because I'm in love with this human so much.
Oh, sit down, girl.
You will know why.
Sit down.
You guys, I
love
have
this
never
woman.
Had hot flash before tonight.
Oh, well, I'll have several before
I'm
tonight's
like,
over.
Jane and I started with 9,000 units 20 minutes ago,
yep.
And we have like two left.
I know. Well, and they won't last this show.
You guys.
And I'm going to tell you why they won't last. Jamie, welcome.
Hi.
I wanted you on this show so bad. And
I
I'm going to tell you why. And I'm going to tell you why. Mm-hmm. Because I don't think I've ever used a beauty tool that has delivered for me my face. Mm-hmm. But I got it this today. I got a second one today for Amy, too.
Oh,
for my body, baby. Oh. I'm going to roll my body
yes,
out.
Yes, ma'am. We could just go right
okay,
here.
Let's just talk. Because all you've got is one color left. Let me do the housekeeping.
Which is the classic white and is amazing.
The classic white, well, you can't go wrong with this.
Can't go wrong.
I'm going to give you the details because the price, I have to look at the price because what I paid for it when I bought it originally was not this price.
But which is worth it. I mean, again, when it sells out, it is still worth it. I think QVC, I'm hoping, has the regular standard. But this is bananas. And Kim, we are not doing a GlowPro Today Special Value
for the rest of the year.
For the rest of the year.
Okay, well, it's $149.94. That's $149.94. Free shipping, which that saves you bukus of money, Amy. Easy pay. I love easy pay. Six
Insane.
Easy pay of $24.99. That is a savings, okay? If sold separately, it's $304. It's almost half.
No. It is actually more than half.
You can get on auto delivery and get your facial head replacements and the body replacement. You know me and my auto delivery. Amy, what do you say about auto delivery?
I always go on auto delivery. Everything I buy, if it's an auto delivery, I go on it because if you change your mind, you can always go back and undo the auto delivery, but you might as well lock into the auto delivery when you can.
Okay, lock into the auto delivery, you get your free hits. Okay, let's talk about this amazing body tool and facial tool. It feels, you can feel it right away.
You can feel like it's working.
Because you got to tell everybody why it works. Okay. Because this is, I love this because I get this. Because, you know, I lived in Japan.
That's right.
And that's when I studied skincare and fell in love with skincare.
Guys,
I'm obsessed.
To regenerate the skin.
Why?
You've got to stimulate the skin.
It.
Like, it is literally that simple. So here's the deal. Men, why do they look younger along their jawline?
They shave. Bam.
Sister. Okay. Consider that. Horizontal exfoliation,
so
okay? Horizontal exfoliation, you know, the scrubs, all that, awesome. Keep doing it. That's like taking the dirty car to the car wash. Babe, this is popping out the dent on the side of the door.
I have a lot of dents.
Like, need I say more? Popping out the dents.
Uh-huh.
Glide and Glow, 60 seconds, three times a week. You saw
you only
some
need
of those.
It three times a week?
I do it every day. But, you know, I'm a little extra in every way.
Well, every you way. Are, you but can, you are you, extra, and you're absolutely
hey,
gorgeous.
I love you.
So if I can look like that, sign me up.
It's makeup optional skin, you guys. I mean, you just saw Jane, mm-hmm. took all of her makeup. I hadn't seen Jane since April. Her skin is insane.
Well, this is for young. Oh, this is generational.
Yeah, that's right.
It absolutely, when I feel it, when I do it, it's yep. so easy to
it's so
use.
Easy.
Can we tell? Because let's go. Let's go over okay. to the counter.
I'm just Rip not wearing shoes. Do you
don't
mind?
Wear shoes, girl. Okay, you've had a long day.
I can't
day.
Do the shoes anymore. You okay. guys, everyone's trying to send me home and buy all this, and I appreciate
well,
it.
Well, they're not going to last, I'll tell you, because this is something that works. So right. tell me what all we get. For this $149.94 okay. price tag.
So here's
it's
the
a
deal.
Lot.
And do we have a carton? Because I want to show you how it comes individually carton
oh, I'm sure
as well.
We can grab a carton.
We have a lot of people that are buying this for gifts or buying two, which is super smart.
Well, where's the camera? What? Buy this for yourself.
Yes.
For your granddaughter
yes.
or your daughter.
Yes.
This is the, like you said, you're giving the gift of good skin.
Well, and it's been the number one gift guide item for the last 2 years.
Okay.
New York Times. Vogue magazine called this, you guys, the Zamboni. For wrinkles, like the Zamboni for wrinkles.
Okay, tell us what we get.
Allure Best of Beauty, on and on. Okay, so typically, here's the deal. Thank you, love. Okay, so here's how this comes, you guys. It comes beautifully packaged in this gorgeous box, velvet, gorgeous, gorgeous, everything. You got your prep pads, da 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 da.
This feels so
literally,
good.
All you do is turn the button on. Comes loaded with batteries. Could not be easier. Wash your
oh,
face.
Oh, it already comes with a battery.
Oh, honey, like I don't need one more thing to charge in my life. Okay, all right. So that, and we didn't. Just stop here because we listened to you guys. And everyone said, I want the body. Give me the body attachment head.
Okay.
Economy size. Economy size. Okay. You're getting the body
hey, and
attachment.
That, and that's big enough for my body,
oh,
y'all.
Oh, come on. Okay. I love you.
All right.
Your body's perfect.
All right. Okay. Your body is the wonderland,
and
honey.
I love what you said. Do this for you.
Do it for
I
you. Mean, because, please tell the people.
I mean, guys, here's the deal. When you get out of the shower, this is not for your partner or whatever. You want to feel good. 365. 7 days a week, and there is nothing that will do for your body what this body attachment will do. Dr. Oz had this on his show, had to sign all these riders, look at all of our clinical trials.
Sure.
He held it up and said, nothing will do for the firmness of your body what this will do.
Okay, so you get the body roller.
And
the body
the
cream.
The Sculptor, which okay. is like the most amazing cashmere luxe cream, had a baby with the most sick, powerful body firming serum.
Love it.
This will blow your mind. So you're getting literally the tool with the face attachment head that you own for
okay,
life,
okay.
the body attachment head that you own for life, the Sculptor cream, and then of course pads to cleanse your face and pads to cleanse your tool. Done. You're gonna
oh,
use
so
this.
Oh, so you do cleanse your tool, so you get the
I
tool
do.
Cleaner as
yep,
well.
I do.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And just like your makeup brushes.
Just
what
like
is
your
this?
Okay, these are my snacks.
I was gonna say, can I eat one of those?
Cam, this is the we've been eating the epidermis.
I was gonna say, this did is you bring food?
This is your epidermis. Okay.
Okay.
So you might be saying, microneedles, OMG. I'm a wimp, Kim's a wimp, we don't like pain, but we will do what we need to do to get our skin where it needs to happen. But let me tell you, it's all of our lucky days because welcome to 2019. That is part of our patent. When we invented microneedling 13 years ago in doctor's offices first, this is the at-home version. It's not uncomfortable. For me, waxing is like a 10.
No, this is not uncomfortable
it's like
at
a
all.
Three.
Let me tell
like
you something.
Three.
I've never experienced anything like this that feels like this.
Right?
It feels like you said, you're roughing up the skin a little bit.
Right, stimulating.
This is what I know about skincare as I eat my jelly beans.
Right, mm-hmm.
Whenever you disrupt, exfoliate,
yes. It forces the skin.
It forces the skin to heal itself. All the good things rush
That's
to
right.
the surface. Tell us, let's see some before and afters, because just don't believe us. Let's see it.
Mm-hmm.
Brian, look
this
at this.
This is without topical skincare, ladies.
You
this
lie.
Is with, I swear to you. This is a clinical trial protocol. They are not allowed to use anything
just the
else.
Roller.
They are monitored just GloPro. Look at the pores next to her nose. Look at the nasolabial lines. Look at the texture and discoloration down her jawline and her neck. 30 days later.
I can't believe
imagine
that.
Imagine her skin at 60 days.
Oh, Amy, you were just
Honey.
Talking about this, my love.
Yes.
I am super excited about this, seeing all these before and after. And can I say it actually feels kind of good?
Don't,
I
it like feels
this.
Like a little mini massage.
I kind of like
it working.
Yeah. I like
it working.
Yeah.
So how many, wait a minute, go back to the other one, Brian. I'm sorry. Oh,
back of the thigh.
He's going to come back. I want to say this. Amy,
that.
Honestly, I'm so glad, because you're buying this tonight, right?
I already bought it, yes.
Okay,
done
so
and
I bought
done.
A new one. I have one. I bought a new one. We got Amy got Ugh. One. I'm going to think about getting one for Mom, because that right there, that area, guys, if you're watching this, that's the biggest problem
it
area that I'm
what?
Seeing in my skin.
That's right. And you know what? Besides GloPro, there is nothing else that can be done at home to deliver these types of clinically proven results.
That's awesome.
Your body is amazing.
I love that you do the clinical results, because that's how women really can understand the power of something like this. Look at the before and after. That's the back of the knee. Oh, Lord.
Back of the thigh.
We just had a thigh moment, Amy.
Can you even? Can you handle it? Look at the crepiness in the before. That is not something you can exercise away. There is no green juice to help the back of the crepe on the back of the thigh.
Yeah.
Look at the after. This is just the body attachment head for 1 month, 3 times a week. Can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
I mean, you guys, this is what it's all about. Your body working at its finest to firm the skin, that crepey skin. So
okay,
here
so
it is,
what is
okay?
This? What is this doing?
This is your tool gliding over the skin. Aerate the gardener. If you're a gardener, you know what's happening. Aerate the garden.
It's like your grass does not grow unless you get those
Right. So we're planting, making the microchannels that stimulates the skin, courses together. Those little yellow bubbles are your dollar bills.
Hello.
I don't care if you're spending $10 a month or $1,000 a month on your skincare. You got to aerate the garden to plant the seeds.
And when she means aerate, let's talk about exfoliation, because I want to take a minute, because you've been on all day, but I've been waiting to get my hands on you, because I wanted to tell you women sitting at home, I'm just a regular old gal. I know you think,
you're
oh, come here on QVC all the time. I'm not a QVC host. I'm here to represent you. And when I tell you that this little machine right here, I haven't even tried the body yet. That's why
you're
I ordered the TSP today.
Above the knees. OMG.
Listen, I'm getting ready to roll my whole butt. Hello, Travis. We getting ready to roll up, okay?
Right.
I'm gonna need Travis to get to the back. Anyway, it works. When I do it on my skin, this is the thing. I don't mind getting older.
Mm-mm.
I don't even mind being
We've
a size.
It.
I don't mean by mind being a 12, sometimes a little 14.
You're beautiful.
But I want my skin to come correct.
Uh-huh. Because here's the deal.
There's no sense in our skin sagging or looking dull.
And you know what's crazy? It's a choice.
That's because, what I'm saying.
Here's the deal. Why is it that we feel guilty if we don't exercise, but why does this feel like an indulgence? This is the largest organ of our body.
That's right.
We don't feel bad brushing our teeth. We don't feel bad washing our hair. Why would we not pay that same respect to our skin? Like, it gives me goosebumps.
It does. I am so passionate about this. And the studio's hot, so you know it's real.
So here's the deal. You're going to use this on its own for supernatural. You don't use any topical ingredients. Fantastic. A lot of pregnant women love it. Fantastic. Okay.
Okay. I just want to take a break real quick.
What?
2,300 remain. It's going fast.
Kim.
So listen, I encourage you to,
I'm sorry.
Fastest way to go is QVC.com.
I'm stress eating again.
As Jane Tracy said,
I'm so sorry. Tap
that app. It's $149.94 and the easy pays. I'm telling
it's
you.
Insane.
It's the best thing you can do for you.
We're going to get right to this epidermis here.
Okay, yeah, let's
guys.
Go.
And Kim,
so
I do have a couple questions.
We have the questions.
Y'all.
Uh-huh. Let her ask some questions, because people.
Two questions. First of all, we saw that it's the results were after 30 days, but how long is each session?
Ooh, 60
good
seconds.
Question.
60 seconds.
60
okay.
seconds. Literally, I wash my face at night, clean dry
show
skin.
Us, show
I just
us.
Did this with him.
Okay.
Okay,
brr,
wash your face at night. You got the little prep pads, cleanse the skin. I start here. I don't know why. I just roll this. You can draw your initials. You can draw
okay,
who
so
you
it
have a crush
on. It doesn't
have
to be vertical or horizontal.
No,
you
aerate the garden all over. 60 seconds. The time you spent, you know, listening, you could have done your treatment. Keep it next to your sofa.
Honey, I talk on the phone.
Done.
I listen to my preachers on my apps.
That's right.
I listen to a podcast.
Done.
I'm calling Amy.
We had the number one beauty blogger, 45.3 million followers, using her GloPro last week on a plane.
Mm-hmm.
And she
bought
it.
Oh, that's so smart.
We didn't even gift it to her. We don't pay influencers. This has become the number one.
I bought
tool.
Two. This is my second one because
it
of the box. Let's
is.
Go back
okay,
and tell
I gotta
everybody.
Show the back of my arm too.
Okay, do it.
Because this is real critical. So you can see what's
happening.
See,
I've been on the back of my hand and
so
I love
here we
it.
Go. So aerate the garden, you guys. We're gliding this over the skin, creating those little tiny microchannels. They course it together. These stay open for 5 minutes. This is your golden opportunity.
Oh, do they only 5 minutes?
Your body's so fast.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay. So this is what it looks like, and then I'm gonna come back and show you on the back of my arm so I can see what I'm doing here. You're going to aerate the garden, create these tiny painless, and I don't do pain.
I see it.
Little microchannels. They're ninja, 640 per square centimeter. And look at those little yellow bubbles. Those are your ingredients. That's what we've invested in. So don't change your other skincare. This is going to allow it to unlock. So when you get it home, I want you to GloPro half of your face. Do the GloPro challenge. Then put your favorite serum or cream on. You will watch it drink in just like this. Okay, come with me. So I'm going to GloPro this little patch of skin right here on my arm. This is your cheek, your forehead, wherever you're using this, right?
Mm-hmm.
This is it. Ninja skincare, lazy skincare. Cut the line, you guys.
You're going any kind of way. Now,
yes.
I just want to say, as she's doing this demo, how many, Brian, have we sold?
Oh, my gosh. Don't tell me.
Over 26,500 for the day.
Oh, my gosh.
We only have 1,900 remaining midnight tonight.
I'm so sorry.
And it's only white.
And I have Amy's show. It's not going to make it.
It's not going to make it. That's fine. That's why you're here, is to really help us get that wonderful, beautiful, healthy-looking, glowing skin.
It is.
Let me tell you what you get for your $149.99.
Real fast,
go ahead,
Kim,
you do it.
Because
do
my channels are closing.
Do it.
The channels are closing. You got that window of time. Okay, this is where I glow pro'd, unlocked the skin.
Got it.
Watch how it immediately drinks into the skin.
Yes.
Boom. Done and done. This is what happens. All of our glow getters, this is what you're getting to experience.
I love glow getters.
Glow getters, baby.
I'm a glow getter,
glow getter. If you are not currently a glow getter, welcome to the glow community, because this is what you're experiencing right now.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh.
We've all had this.
Oh.
We think
it's
we're
not
rubbing
drinking it in.
Yes, all of these ingredients we're paying for, they might look real pretty on the surface, they cannot work.
Oh, girl.
I mean, this is the this is your skin.
Okay, let's tell everybody real quick. We've only got a minute.
Right through.
It's 6 easy payments of $24.99 to really see amazing results for your skin.
Yes.
I'm obsessed with it.
You are glowing.
I'm telling you, I'm a glow getter.
Glow getter.
And it's because of this system. You get the body roller. Ugh. You get the facial roller. You get the body cream. You get the cleaner for the heads. You get
the prep pads.
The prep pads.
To cleanse the skin.
And it's so easy. Anyone can do it.
Anyone.
Get this for your daughter, your granddaughter, for yourself. Yep. Give that woman in your life the gift of great skin.
Yes.
Because like she said, and I know this for a fact, that if you don't exfoliate your skin, it will not drink it in.
It will not.
Look at this.
I mean, this is what I'm talking about. You will be obsessed with the Sculptor Cream. Look at that. Elasticity, gorgeous firmness. So much to say, you guys. You are going to be so happy.
Glowing. These are not going to last, my love.
I'm sorry.
That
you guys,
is the quickest
so
19
bad.
Minutes of my life.
Ever.
Get this now before it's gone. I love you.
I love you. You are amazing.
You're one of the most beautiful people on the planet.
No, I feel the same way. We're having a little love fest over here. And Amy, we love you too.
You guys have
so much fun.
I love you. Mwah. Hey, girl, come over here and get your shoes.
I know. I'm like, I'm walking around barefoot here. That's just where we're
at. Get those shoes
and get
that glow.
How cute are these?
I know, right?
Speaking of cute shoes.
And I got a cute guy coming in to tell us about it. I love you. I'll see you at Amy's show. Okay, next is one of my favorite Aussies of all time. We have got the Vionic Leather Ankle Booty. This is $159.95. It's 5 easy pays though, y'all. So this is what's amazing about this. It's $31.99 with 5 easy pays. Liam, get over here, honey. You look so good in pink.
We're having a pink moment tonight.
Yeah,
indeed.
Chef, hey.
Oh, yeah, good to see you. Thanks for having me.
Thank you for coming.
Thanks for having me.
I said I gotta have Vionic, and you know why?
Why?
It's one of my most favorite shoe brands at the
Q. Thank you.
And you know why?
Why?
My feet thank you. It's just something, I'm so flat-footed,
Liam,
that my feet hurt just when I have to stand in flip-flops sometimes.
Exactly.
Why is that?
Well, because your foot's not actually used to standing on you're not built to stand on the flat surfaces. Because if you think about the foot, it's got curves and contours and that sort of thing. So when it's on the flat surfaces, it's got to flatten out as well.
Okay.
So that's what Vionic is going to do. It gives you your footprint back. It brings the ground up to meet the foot.
When I've seen you do those demos,
it
really does work because but the arch is important, is it not?
It is. It's really important because that's what's holding. Well, think about bridges, right? You've got the arches holding up bridges, right? Mm-hmm. It's a very strong structure.
I didn't think about it.
So you've got to make sure you've got some support underneath that foot. Otherwise, it's just going to be pressing down and pressing down. So what Vionic is going to give you is life-changing support. It really does make such a big difference if your feet are comfortable,
if your feet are good, the rest of you is good.
Exactly
my
right.
My back, everything, it's like it's totally aligned.
Exactly.
I gotta say, I love the name of this. Jolene. Amy, do you remember Jolene, that song?
Dolly Parton, come on.
I would totally buy the shoe just because of the name.
Just on the name, all right.
But it is so cute. And Vionic, y'all are stepping up style. Like nobody's business.
And that's been a really cool evolution in the last, probably three or four years.
Yeah.
But, look, when I first started with the business, we were very much an orthotic shoe company, an orthotic company that made some shoes. But now we are really bringing,
now we're
fully fledged.
You're bringing sexy back.
Exactly. And it's sitting on the couch and putting its feet up for a while.
Hello.
You know
your growing family.
Yeah, exactly.
You want to sit up and put your feet up a good bit, right?
Never. It's my poor wife that does all the heavy lifting with that mob.
But, You're a smart man. Show me what this footbed does.
Well, this is what's really cool, right? Because this is the elevated support technology.
I love it.
Podiatrist design technology that's going to support you. And you know, if you see there, you're still getting the curves and contours. Mm-hmm. Great arch support, nice deep heel cup. And if I turn it around that way, there you're seeing that nice little enhanced 4 foot contour.
Oh, Liam, that's gorgeous.
All of that is just going to give you that full foot contact. So when you wear these, when you're taking all your steps during the day, just have the confidence to know that you're going to get through the whole day and you're not going to be thinking about your feet. This is what's going to give you that support with every single step. So that's, you know, that's the technical bit. But really what we're looking at is beautiful shoes.
It's beautiful shoes, but also it's that when you get your size and it works, meaning you have the medium widths, you have the wide widths. I have a wider foot.
Uh-huh.
So for me, you offering, Bionic offering at QVC, these wider widths are great. Now,
that's right.
It's fully leather upper.
Full leather upper.
Over 500 of these have been sold today.
Wow, okay.
Yeah. So it's worth it for your feet to feel good. And this is my favorite.
Can
I just say?
I think.
Well, so you've got two colors, the brown and the black.
That's
right.
I love it. That's a beautiful mocha there. And what's really
gorgeous?
Nice about it is you've got that burnished leather there.
Honey, that looks like mine from the south. Honey, that's when we worked in the fields.
Exactly.
Now I just want to look like I worked in the fields.
Exactly. We're giving you that look, but not without all the work.
Yeah.
But and that's what you're getting here is that beautiful sort of worn in look to it. And that's actually hand done. So there's a lot of workmanship that's going into the construction. We've also done it for you there at the heel.
Mm.
But then on the black, obviously you're not going to see the burnishing, but you do see that
really
nice.
I can kind of see the ombre-ness
of
it.
Yeah, there's a nice high shine and then it moved into more of a matte finish.
Sure.
Which is a beautiful looking design. And the fact that we've added the zipper into the design of the upper, we're not hiding it. So you've got that nice little, the beautiful gold tone of it, and it goes
it
down on an angle.
It slips the foot a little bit.
Yeah.
So when I tried it on, I was like, wow, this is really making my foot look more narrow, which I want being a wide foot
exactly.
kind of gal.
Yeah, and that's what a heel does. And also, because we've done the high-low, so higher at the front, mm-hmm. lower at the back, that's going to have a very slimming effect.
Liam, where does it hit on the ankle?
It hits just below the ankle bone.
Okay, so you're going to get that little sexy, cute look, like if you wear your little cuff jeans or zipper jeans.
Exactly,
okay.
Yeah. And look, very much buy now, wear now. And I think this height of booty, I think, can really sort of take you through. It's year round, right? Because you still wear clothes shoes in the summer as well. And I think with some of your summer outfits, a boot this height will be fine for you. And then obviously going into the cooler months, then you can wear it with your jeans and that sort of thing.
Can I tell you sitting at home watching, or if you're online, and Amy, let me know if anybody has any questions, because it's the softest, yummiest leather. So many times, Liam, when I buy shoes, especially this cute and this functional, meaning that it really helps my foot, they're hard and stiff and I have to break them in.
Yeah.
In my opinion, when I feel this, it just feels like it's been worn in for like 2 or 3 years.
Yeah, I think that's a really good point. A lot of footwear brands will focus on one of two things, either the technology or the materials. And if you're getting the technology, then you're not getting great material.
That's right.
And if you're getting great materials, then they're probably going to be flat. So at Bionic, we really want to give you the best of both worlds,
mm-hmm,
because
mm-hmm.
we want to make sure that you experience that comfort and support. But that's not going to do much for you if they're sitting in your closet if you don't want to
shoes I have like that, even heels, especially boots, because my feet sweat so bad.
Uh-huh.
Not oversharing with you. No,
no,
you've got
never.
A wife.
No. We've spent time in the green rooms together.
We know way too much about each other.
Things I pick up in those green rooms, let me tell you.
We have womanized him, honey, in this green room. Amy, you have a question.
We do actually have two questions. One, is the zipper functional? And two, what is the heel height on this?
The zipper is functional. And what's really cool with that is the zipper actually goes all the way to the bottom there, which sounds silly, but a lot of boot brands will actually take it, you know, and just mm-hmm. do it to the half.
They will,
so
just for you to slip your foot in.
Makes it very easy to get on and off. And the second question was the heel height, and that was 1¾ inches. So let me just hold it like that to show you.
So,
and
Liam, you can speak to the functionality and the Bionic way of doing a shoe. Let me take a moment and speak to the style.
Yeah.
Because as you're holding that up, and Brian, I wish you would show this the mocha up close. It is the coolest looking. I'm going to say this. I'll probably get in trouble, but I don't care. It has that Ralph Lauren, that upscale feel to it that you can really see on TV in this brown color here. It looks like you're on a farm in Montana and you've just worked and now you're just slipping on your coolest pair of jeans and you're ready to go.
Yeah.
Like, it's that high-end looking without the high-end price.
Yeah, I agree.
Because normally boots like this out in the marketplace, you're talking $300.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
This kind of leather, this kind of feel inside, and this style and functionality, and you're paying a fraction of that at $159.95 in free shipping.
Free shipping. Everything Bionic ships for free all the time.
Ooh. Yeah. What?
Yeah, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, every item on bionic.com.
And with the 5 Easy Pays going on right now through the Labor Day week, it's amazing. It's 5 Easy Pays of $31.99. This boot feels like butter.
Yeah. It's beautiful, soft, very, very supple leather. As soon as you slip it on, you'll just have that instant ah moment because it's the feeling of support, but then you just see how beautiful and soft that leather upper is. It is stunning. It's a really beautiful boot.
Oh, thank you for coming on.
Hey, thanks for having me.
No,
it's been wonderful.
I just, like you said, we have had so many green room talks. This man's wife and children, he's such a good family. I love you, Liam, like a brother.
Love you. Love
I
you
really
too.
Do.
No, it's been wonderful. I said I've been watching the show, been following you.
Oh my gosh.
It's so much fun. And
now you
one of the nicest people at QVC, I have to say.
Oh my gosh. Most, I don't know if I'm nice, honey, but I'm crazy. And that's it. The Jolene, $159.95. You cannot beat it, Amy. I think this booty is screaming your name in the brown.
I'm getting the brown.
Okay.
I'm getting it right now.
Thank you so much, Liam.
Thanks, Kim.
So much.
See you soon.
Come back
and
see me.
Love to.
All righty. And keep in mind, free shipping on this booty. Over 500 sold, Brian told me today. You get 5 easy payments of $31.99. Amy, do we have any more questions? What's going on online? And remember, we are here because we're here because we're BFFs, one. And two, we want to hear from you because we are you.
Yes.
We are the QVC customer. We spend more money here than we make.
Oh, my gosh.
So any questions that you have, hit Amy up. We are going to be here all night with beauty secrets. But you want to talk about a beauty secret coming up? Nick, get your buns out here.
Hey, how are you? Mwah, mwah, mwah. Okay. Hey, beautiful. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Nick, look at the camera. Look at the camera. Tell everybody what's going on tonight. What are we going to do tonight?
We are just going to have so much fun. So, girls, get out your box and let's just let it rip. And we're going to give you some higher hair.
Higher hair, closer to God.
And if you're feeling like you're this little, by the time I finish with you, you're going to be this tall.
Let's go.
I'm going to say, yes, darling.
Okay, look. First of all, let's go ahead and you start zhuzhing me up.
Okay, where's my hairspray?
They're over here.
Oh, they're right over here.
Okay, you start zhuzhing me up, Nick.
Okay, here's
the
deal.
This is the three-piece hairspray. Because he said I needed my hair zhuzhed. Is that okay, Brian?
We're just going to go off whatever it is.
You have three pieces of
exactly.
This magnificent hairspray, which I'm out of this. So
yes,
you have to give
me this
before
you leave.
You are the diva. $39.96.
We're giving the farm away today?
5 easy payments of $7.
Oh, Lord, yes, I love it.
Right.
Here's the deal.
Okay.
We're going to do the extra hold for you. Because
do it.
This is the extra hold. So, girls, I just want you to know something. UVA sunscreen. So, any of you girls just need that hairspray to hold your hair. It's not like your mom's old hairspray where you put hairspray on it.
It's crunchy.
It's crunchy, and then you put the curling iron and it starts frying. Here's what I want you to do. Remember, it's 10 inches away. 10 inches away is about here.
Okay.
You're not killing cockroaches, girls.
Okay.
You know, don't make
gosh,
wet spots.
Nick.
Now, here's what I do. I like to go right at the root.
Well, you
do you
know,
see what
okay,
I
so
do?
Nick has been doing my hair for a long time.
Yes, look at that.
And you know my hair is fine.
You got cat hair.
What does that mean?
You got some kitty hair.
What is that?
That means it's very soft. It purrs when I do it.
My
now, look
Lord,
what I
Nick.
Just did.
In two
look
seconds.
At that. 2 seconds. And the thing is, this is what you want. You want to be able to spike it up. Girls, just play with your hair.
I'm tired of my hair looking old.
Oh, right? You want to look hot.
Oh, Nick.
Look at that.
Oh, do that. You got
see
a hole right there.
Now, see this?
Hole.
Look what this does. Look at that. Look Nick. How hot that is. Is that great?
Yes.
So what I want
you're
you to do,
thinner.
Well, I'm making you taller because you know what? When you if you make your hair taller and fuller like that, you are gonna
but
look thinner.
Don't you think big hair is coming back?
It is definitely coming back. Look at that.
Oh, Nick.
Look how spiky that is. Look how hot that is. Turn around. Ooh. Let him see the back.
Honey, I don't want to turn around and see my
back.
Put
the cat music on. Where's the cat music? Remember? Where's that cat
Brian
music?
I don't have that, honey. They want me to host the show, not be a crazy nut in it.
Well, we're both crazy,
that's
so we're
true.
Best friends, so we
that's
can do
that.
That's
why they saved us for last.
They saved us like that. Take a look at that.
Oh,
that's
Amy,
gorgeous.
Get over here.
Get over here, Amy. Get in the chair right here. I'm going to do this
so
really,
you get
really quick.
Can I tell everybody what they get
Go
while
ahead.
You're
Are you kidding?
Okay, so you get three pieces of the hairspray. You get the Velvet Mesquite.
I need some. There's the cat music. Come on, Kitty. Let's see you do your thing. Look.
I can't. Do it, Amy.
Oh,
do
gosh,
it.
No,
okay. No, this Nick is so crazy.
Flip your head over, girl.
Listen.
Now, here's the deal. You got some curly hair just like
Ooh,
this.
Ooh, Nick.
Open up the hair like this. How are we going to spray it? 10 inches away. Let's use the medium hold. Let's do the argon. Because she's got dry hair.
Ski?
Argon. There's argon oil in it. Thirst Cruncher. It's been nominated 5 or 6 times.
I think it's nominated again.
Yes, it is. 10 inches away. Now, you see what I'm doing? Go ahead.
Gosh.
Go ahead. scrunch that into the hair. What we're going to do is we are going to give her some volume. She already has volume, but we're going to give her some more.
Okay, now let me just tell you something, Nick, as you're spraying.
Flip your head over.
This is $39.96 for three pieces. You get the Thirst Quencher, the Velvet Mesquite, and the Diva Starlet.
Yes.
For $7.99, five easy pays that gets it home.
Look at that.
This price is insane. I'm out.
Look at this.
Amy, good Lord, have mercy. Shut it down.
Look at this. This is
Amy.
What we're to say. That's
now
what
that's the cat music.
Now that is the cat music. Woo! Now look how hot that is. But here's the other thing is, let's say Amy wanted to do something like really fun like this, and she's saying, okay, I can't have all that hair all over the place. Look what we're doing here.
Oh,
we're pulling this out just like this.
Amy!
And we're coming over here, and we're doing a side little panel like
that. Give it a side. Come on in with the rollers and everything.
Yes, come on,
okay,
Joanne. Get over here.
While he's doing this again. Three bottles of hairspray, the Thirst Quencher, customer top rated.
So right, top rated. Is this cute? Look at you.
Then you've got the Diva Starlet.
Look at
then
that.
Then you have the Velvet Mesquite.
Look at that. Exactly.
You're hot, girl.
Isn't that cute?
Look at how cute this is.
She's trying to get a man with that kind of hair.
Well, she's going to, because she's going to be singing Stand By My Man with this hairdo. Look at this.
Oh,
this is what's so great. Look
at how cute
that is.
Now, you just put this together. She had her hair up.
I need another clip. Look at that. Just a matter of 2 seconds.
2 seconds.
But that's what it's all about. But watch this. We could change this again in 2 seconds just like
this. We don't have time, honey. We got to get your other model
out
here.
No, it's okay. Watch how quick I'm going to do that. Go ahead and grab this just like this.
Okay.
And take this hair just like that.
Ah!
Do a little crunchy like this. And just make this crazy. Look at how good this is.
And it's going to hold.
Yes, this is what's so great about this.
Frizz-o-matic.
Yes, but look how cute this is. I gave her 3-4 more inches. So look at that.
Oh,
Nick.
Look how cute that is. Okay, great. Come over here, Joanne. Get back over there. Tell all the girls. I stole Joanne's pants.
Okay.
So if anybody wants to know, look at the sequin pants. I stole her pants.
I want those pants.
Well, these are you. Did you make these?
Look at the
stretch.
No, I did. I'm going to make it.
Look at the stretch. I got stretch on this.
I want to see this woman's hair unfold.
Here's the deal.
Can I help take the rollers out?
Well, we're going to do this for it like this. This is a quick hold. Ready? Let's go. Just throw them out just like that. Just throw them out just like that. That's how easy that is. Just get it out. There you go. Now watch this. Miss Joanne is our.
And it feels so good,
look
Joanne.
Look how good that feels.
Doesn't it?
You're so gorgeous.
Is
anyway.
Is she gorgeous? Now watch this.
This is like hashtag Joanne Gold.
Flip your head over. Watch this. All we're going to tell you to do, ladies, see what I'm doing right here? I am
now,
just
Nick,
messing that up.
Why are you messing it?
Because
then
it doesn't get sticky and tacky.
Got it.
Okay? This is how you use this. Take a look at this.
While he's doing this, three bottles.
Flip your head up.
For $39.96, three different kinds of hairsprays. Don't think you're getting three of the same. You're getting three different kinds. Five easy pays of $7.99. This is customer nominated.
Look at that.
Oh, this is gorgeous.
Look at this.
Wow.
Joanne, you are so hot.
Is this hot?
Now,
look
this is gray hair on fleek.
Okay, come over here, my dear.
Okay.
We're going to get that little thing and take her out.
Okay.
We're going to show you great hair can look.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to come right over
here. Watch while you're doing this, Nick. I'm going to keep telling everybody the value because.
Flip your head over.
Hardly ever do you get three of Nick Chavez, Beverly Hills Studio, and I've been to his studio in LA.
Take a look at this.
$39.96.
Flip your head back.
Three different bottles.
Take a look at this. Look how sexy.
Do y'all know if I had that hair, I'd be famous.
Look at this. Look at the shine on that.
This is insane.
Hold this. Just hold that for me.
Look at her before and after, Nick.
Is that
gorgeous? Look at her before and after.
Like, it's to die for. But here's another thing. Girls, if you want a little bump in the back and your hair is so bleached up, go ahead and tease that hair just like this.
Oh, my God. He just looked at me when he said your hair is so
bleached up. Well, you know what I'm saying.
Okay.
If you got that cat hair, now watch this. What we're going to do right here is we're going to just do this. Turn this little sucker just like that. And what you're doing is you're going to be able to get a bump. Turn sideways, sweetie.
Look at that.
Oh, my gosh. Well, there's only about 3,000 of these sets to go around.
Now watch this.
It's the only presentation of the day.
One of the biggest problems is, remember that little girl who did that thing on YouTube?
Uh-huh.
She sprayed it, and guess what happened to her hair?
She broke it off.
Now watch this. I'm going to get the flattening iron, and it fell to the floor. Now watch this.
Go, Nick.
Look how crazy this is. Sideways. Look at the shine. Look at shine. And UVA sunscreen, girls. Now watch this. I'm going to take a little piece here. You want a little beach wavy. And you can use all these. You'll figure out which one you like the best.
Okay.
Go ahead and grab this just like this. Go ahead and use your curling iron. And you know, the thing is, ladies, by doing this, what are you going to do? You're going to get it to hold. Take a look at that. We're going to count to five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at that curl.
Okay. Brian, come on me. I want the girls at home to see you're getting three different kinds of hairspray. You're getting Thirst Quencher.
And it's not your mother's
Velvet
hairspray.
Mesquite, and you're getting Diva. $39.96, five easy payments of $7.99. This is all we've got to go around. the last presentation of the day, Nick. Are you gonna come back later?
Yes, I'm gonna be on at 10 o'clock. I'm doing the after with you.
Yeah. Nick is gonna be back doing the Kim Gravel later
Love
Facebook
you.
Show.
Love you over there, Missy.
Love you. You are the best. Thank you.
Love you, girls. We'll see you on
Stay right here. What's Kim Gravel later.
Yeah, later, and we're gonna be on
with
the
Amy.
Other one. With Amy.
Amy Strahan. All right.
Love you, girls.
Love
Bye.
You. Bye. Mwah. Nick, I want those pants.
I know, right? Are these I stole them from Joanne.
Joanne, get your pants back. Okay. Guess what is next? Is the Apple iPods. What do I call it?
You call them iPods.
I call them
iPods. Not iPods, they're AirPods.
Don't forget Nick's hairspray.
Come on, Gravel.
Listen, I can't even concentrate with you on this couch.
By the way, how could you concentrate with all that fun you were just having? Come on now.
You are dying for Nick to poof
up. I want to make my
hair.
I'm already 6'4". I want to be 6'8". You can do that to my hair.
You get that diva spray going.
Good stuff.
I love it. Thank you for coming back.
You look spectacular.
I do.
I love this show. This show is so much fun. It's awesome. I was hanging out with my friend Val today. She wants to say hello, and she said, I love that show. She was so excited when she found out.
Do you
out
know
was on
what? Val is brilliant. And has
Val is brilliant. Yes, she is.
Okay.
Yes, she is.
We got to get right to it.
Let's
because
do it.
These are some of my, this is my secret, because the show tonight's about little secrets of things that I really love. These are no exception. It is the Apple AirPods second generation, meaning
That's right.
It's the latest, greatest technology in the AirPods.
Yes.
And you get so much with it.
You do.
At a price of $239.96, 6 easy pays of $19.99.
I know. Nice. And these are the premier earbuds that you want to have. $39.99.
Excuse me. $19.99. I just got them.
You can make it whatever price you want. It's your show. I mean, I'm just here as a guest. I'm just happy to be here.
So you've got to tell us how to use these. And where's the camera, Brian? I want to get to the... These will change your life. I bought these for Amy for her birthday in July, and she said to me on the plane Friday, girl, I love these things.
I'm Tell not us surprised. Why. You know why? Because they're easy.
Okay,
and they're
they are.
Premium
and they're
sound.
Lightweight.
Think about what everything Apple does for us, okay? Before, we used to have these flip phones, and you had these phones
I'm
with all these
Apple
crazy
gal.
Buttons on them. Then the iPhone comes out, and you go, wait a second, this is the simple way to do it.
Right.
Technology people were kind of like, yeah, well, that iPad's great, but what about the non-techies? They put their fingers on it, and they're blown away. This is that same kind of technology built in here with Apple. The great thing about it is when you're using these with another Apple device, all you do is open them up, and it's one-touch connection to your devices.
Ding.
It just automatically
Every time
connects
on my
to your
Apple
devices.
Like, yep. Ding.
And it makes that connection, and then you pop these in your
pop
ear. The technology in here, unbelievable.
Can't beat it.
Unbelievable.
And they're so lightweight. They're not uncomfortable. So think, oh, I don't like a lot of things in my ears. These will live there. You'll forget you have them in.
They're tremendously lightweight. They also have a processing chip inside, and you're thinking, what do I need a processing
what
chip
is a
for?
I didn't know that.
Well, yeah, there's a computer processor inside of the earbuds that actually activates
can
Siri
I hold
for
that?
You. Yeah, you can put one of those in your ear if you want. Take it out.
Okay.
Pop that into your ear.
Oh, yeah. Well, I have them.
You have
these.
The right one, so that would go
But
anywhere.
I'm just saying, how's a little computer in here?
There's a little computer processors in there. Why do you want that? Because these, with the second generation, have Siri built in. It's also a faster connection time to your devices. And a big problem that a lot of people have with Bluetooth earbuds, and there's a lot of them. You can go out there and buy the really cheapy ones if you want. The big problem is something that's called lag time.
Yes.
So whenever you're, like, let's say you're a gamer, and you'll notice that the sounds in the game won't connect.
Or you're watching your favorite QVC show
and
or
it's a little,
QVC
There's
host.
A little delay in there with the Bluetooth earbuds.
Right.
Because of the processing chip inside of here, you don't get that delay. That's the big story with these.
Okay, so we have different colors and everything. Do we have a look of all those colors? Okay, so the rose gold is very popular.
The rose gold is possible. So I brought one color of the samples out here because we kind of have a smaller set. So I'm going to show you the red
what
color.
What is this?
This is a charging stand, so you'll be able to dock your
AirPods. And this is so fantastic. Yep. You just plug them up, they charge up. But tell the people how the AirPods themselves charge within the case.
There's two.
That's what I'm obsessed with.
Well, there's a neat thing about the AirPods. So first of all, when you put them back inside here, okay, just go ahead and dock them in.
And they just kind of like, it's like a magnetic thing.
It pulls it in. When you close these, they start charging automatically.
Automatically.
So the case is actually where you charge them, okay?
So the case is the charger,
The case
y'all.
Is the charger, so you don't have to be plugged in. Now, you'll have 5 hours of listening time on the AirPods themselves, an additional 24 hours inside of the case to charge. But when you can plug these in with a traditional lightning cable. But with the second generation, Apple actually sells a charging mat. Now, we don't have the charging mat available here at QVC. But basically, when you place the case on top of the charging mat,
which I have.
The wireless connection and a wireless charge, right, which is great.
But and it's so lightning fast.
It's super fast, and the long battery life. What I like, because you and I are both the same. In fact, we're running in and out of QVC all the time. Right?
And we have the children, and we have this, and we're trying to exercise.
The last thing you want to do is plug up and connect. The fact that you have 24 hours of charge time inside of the case, that when you drop these earbuds in, every time I come to QVC and I open this case up,
they're there.
It's ready to go with a full charge.
Amy, do we have any questions from Facebook? Because this is, and I want to get a value graphic up too, Brian. Any questions that we have while we're going through this value graphic?
We do have a question. We have one question about what is the difference between first gen and second gen?
Great question.
Sure. I know we had a couple things to talk about what the new generation brings to you with these. So the new thing is that it has built-in Siri capability. Mm-hmm. Also, you have a longer battery life, but that new H1 chip, so it's a brand new processing chip. And you also have quicker connect times as well. That's one of the great things we do with Apple. You always see Apple improving upon their technology. The first gen were spectacular. The second generation's even better. And some of those accessories we're going to include with you. We showed you the charging stand earlier. We also have this little silicone.
You can hook this onto a purse, anything that you have, a belt loop. But this is so purse friendly right here.
It is.
Because if you're like me, you're not digging through your bag at all. Well, I just want to say that this is a weekend value. So this value is running through the weekend and that only. Rose gold is still the most popular. Red is the most limited.
I'm not surprised.
We only have 500 left in the red.
I'm not surprised about that rose gold because so many of the accessories we do with all the different Apple products.
The women love the rose gold.
Everyone seems to love that rose gold. It's such a hot color. And again, these are some of the accessories that you're getting. You're going to get the charging stand. Mm-hmm. You're going to get the little silicone case with the carabiner.
The silicone case is great.
Clip.
And I hate to be, I'm such a nerd when it comes to stuff like this. The reason I love the silicone case is because it doesn't get caught on anything. It has that slip surface. So when I do put it down in my purse, I can feel it instantly, know what it is. It's not getting stuck to anything. Is that weird?
Well, by the way, you have a few other things in your purse. And there's a look right there of all the accessories that we're
going to include. So let's go through that real quick while we've got it up.
Sure. So you're going to get your AirPods, you're going to get your charging case, and we'll go from left to right. There's your charging stand in the rose.
I see it.
We just showed you that carabiner clip case that we're going to include as well. The white things on there, they're called ear hooks. So you now can wear these actually like you if you're going to go to the gym. You're going to be running with those. Here's a look at the ear hooks that we have.
Makes it stationary.
Yep, keeps it in your ear. We have the neck wrap. So for people that are traveling on and off the plane quite a bit, you can pop your AirPods into here. And we have these other things that are called skins, basically stickers to put on here. So if you want to add a little color and fun to your Apple
devices,
why not,
honey? Is anything sparkly and shiny? Because you know me. I'm like an old crow.
You like sparkly and shiny? I never knew that about you.
You know what,
Brian,
we should have never had him back. I'm telling you.
You asked me to come back after the first time.
He knows too many of my secrets.
I know them all.
So let's talk about value again because I think it's amazing. Because I hope I can say this, Brian, but where else are you going to get these kind of iPods and you're going to be able to put it on Easy Pay? Nowhere.
I love that. Okay. Oh, by the way, also on the screen there.
Yeah.
So we're going through that whole list.
Okay, so we're getting the Apple AirPods second gen, which is the latest, greatest technology. Wire charging case, the AirPod ear hooks. I love that. The charging stand, got to have that. The silicone sleeve, neck wrap, AirPod skin.
And we got some software for you as
well. Software. What is that?
Yeah, the software titles. Got a 3-month trial to Tidal. So it's over 50 million songs available on Tidal and also a year supply of Skimble Workout Trainer Pro. There's thousands of workout videos. So if you're like you and me, you want to work out at home, you don't have time to go to the gym, it's there for you.
They've got to work out. Okay, again, these are the most simplest, easiest, and best. I'm going to say that, and I think I can. AirPods I've ever had, even earphones, so I can't wear the over-the-ear anymore.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, because they make your ears sweaty.
Plus my earrings, it's uncomfortable. The ones that have the wire in, and I'm jogging or briskly walking, and I'm holding my iPod or anything that I have running my mute, can't figure that out.
The wires and cables get in the way, and they cause a mess. And the great thing about these is if you have another Apple device, so first of all, if you have an Android device, let's say you have a Samsung phone.
I was going to ask you, will these work with those?
They'll work with anything, like regular Bluetooth earbuds. But what's neat about Apple devices, look at this. All I do is I simply open up the case, and this is what shows up on my phone. So the first time you want to make the connection, and any subsequent time you want to make a connection, look at this. I open the case, and I get this message on my phone. It identifies the AirPods. It tells me how much charge I have in the case. Okay. How much charge I have in the AirPods themselves. So if you're one of those people that aren't that tech savvy and you go, I don't want to dive into settings menus and I don't want to spend 7 different steps on my phone, Apple's made it one simple step. You open the case, you'll be able to make that one-touch connection, and then you're off and rocking and rolling with your brand new AirPods. All right,
and Kim, we have a great question over here if we can get to it.
Sure.
Lori asked, can you use these to have a conversation on your phone?
Ooh, yes.
Yes, good question.
And by the way, these are spectacular for phone call conversations because each AirPod has a microphone built in, and it points down towards your mouth. It actually has the technology built in to block out the outside sound. Unlike a lot of the other microphones, which pick up sound from everywhere, these will pick up the sound just of your voice. Uh-huh. So they're great for phone calls. Great
question. Kim and I, you've had these in when we've had conversations, many conversations on the phone.
I didn't want you to say anything. The last time I didn't have them, my son took my AirPods. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what they do.
That does happen in homes, by the way.
And
yes,
I had this regular AirPods, and he was like, I cannot hear you. Remember how rude you were to me? But I love
it. I wasn't rude.
Let me tell you. Get this as a gift. If you're looking for something for the holidays and Christmas, this is the gift.
Okay.
Let me go ahead and tell you, it's $239.96. You have six easy payments, not just five. You got
six.
Lucky. Six easy payments of $39.99. Craig Smith, you are my BFF bro of QVC.
Awesome. Love
Thank
being
you.
On your show.
I love you.
Thank you for having me back.
Tell the wife. I said, and tell Val I said
I'll tell Val you said hello.
All right.
She's probably watching right now. I guarantee I'm going to walk off the set. I'm going to have like four different messages from Val.
I'm making you more popular. You know what I'm saying?
With all
the middle-aged moms.
I appreciate the effort. Look out. Here comes Denise Repko. She's going to run me over. I got to get out of here. Look out.
Craig, do you need a ride? Denise.
Miss Evie Ryder here.
Okay. We got Evie Ryder coming up. You know, I could not close out any Kim Gravel Now show in this series without the scooter of all scooters. Girl.
Right? You know it.
This is amazing. Hello. I love you.
Oh, I love you,
just tell you, you look amazing. Those boots with that red Evie Ryder.
That's why I picked the red,
okay,
right?
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and just tell you right now, this is a must for anyone who needs more mobility.
You got it. You know why? It's so magic. It's so easy. Watch this, guys. Look at this scooter.
Okay, so she's going to tell you. Watch this.
Yeah, literally. It's like the Transformer Batmobile of scooters. I push a button and it folds by itself.
Can't believe it.
And I push a button and it unfolds all by itself.
Hey, Brian, would you buy me one of these? I need these for my neighborhood. I can have my AirPods and I can ride my scooter.
You'd be so cool.
Okay, let me give you the details on this as far as what we've got, because I love the fact that it's on Easy Pay.
I know.
Because those of you who have been watching this, you were on earlier today.
Yes, ma'am.
On Q2, and you're saying, I want this. Let me give you the deets. It's $1,199.99, mm-hmm. which I think is a steal because the normal QVC price is $2,200.
Correct.
And then we have it on six easy payments.
Yes, ma'am.
Which we already given you a great Labor Day get there.
That's it.
Of $333.33.
That's right.
Tell me, how much does this weigh?
Yep.
How are we going to get around in this? How does this work?
This is so light. This weighs 44 pounds. I don't know if you caught it. I literally picked it up.
I'm going to try it. Let me try it. Now, let me try it, Denise.
Two hands, one hand there, one hand there.
All right, Denise. Good. Oh, yeah, this is
right,
great.
Right?
Yeah.
You could do that.
I'm in shape, Brian. I'm in shape.
That's lighter than your 50-pound piece of luggage that you have to get through the airport, right?
You know I know luggage well.
I know you do. So when you go to unfold it, you want to always start with it from flat, but the same thing applies. I have a key fob here, and I just push the green button to go. It unfolds all by itself, so there's nothing for me to remember. When I get this home, this is fully assembled. I'm not looking for a tool, a screwdriver, an Allen wrench. It just comes out of the box.
It just pops up just like this. And then you just stick your key in here.
That's right.
Should I even get on? Is Amy already ready to go?
Is she ready? Do you want to ride?
Okay. Let me ride a little bit. Oh, this is fantastic. You've got three different colors.
Yes, ma'am.
So you get on one, Denise.
Wait, lift up your butt. There we go. All right,
now
get on the blue.
You get on one.
Okay.
So we have the red. Oh, this is cute. Honey, let me just tell you something. Ain't nothing stopping me now. QVC done give me a scooter.
Kim has never ridden this before.
No, okay.
Well, this is,
but I want to show everybody how easy it is.
It is.
So we've got the red. This is the Turk.
Turk.
And this is
gray.
The gray.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Silver,
I call it like a silver.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, so show me how to ride it, Denise.
So easy. You
take your
index finger. Don't be scared. On that little red lever.
Okay.
Just apply the subtlest amount of pressure.
Okay, you go first.
And look what's going to happen. And then you let go and you stop. Right? Smooth, steady stop. You have a speed dial control. It goes up to 4 miles per hour. So if you want to go a little slower, you just turn it clockwise.
So the knob is slower.
Yep. It goes up to 4 miles per hour and it goes in reverse, right?
Oh my gosh.
See? And this is called the EV Rider Plus, and we call it Plus because what we did is we gave you an additional wheel in the front, which adds more stability for people. Mm-hmm. And then we gave you 20% more battery power, and then we gave you a battery conservation switch.
So what does that mean?
Well, it means if you're storing it away or if you're trying to conserve that power when you're out and you don't have a charger with you, you can hit a little switch on the side and that's going to shut everything down.
It's like low, like you're on your phone, you could do the low battery.
Yes, yes. Like
we have a winner,
mode, right?
Oh, look, here's a horn, Brian.
Yeah.
Denise, I think we have Amy standing by. Amy, are you there?
Are you here?
She looks great.
Amy, oh my gosh.
I'm going to back up. Watch
beautiful.
This.
Okay. Amy, you, listen, don't get cocky, okay? Don't get crazy.
I'm loving this. I like the horn.
Doot, doot. So listen, we started with four colors today.
Okay.
We've already sold out of the copper.
Oh, no.
And the burgundy, this burgundy red here is very, it's very, very popular.
So pretty.
We only have 3 dozen to go with the burgundy. Okay. And I've got to say, I'd have to pick the red. Y'all, I can't with this.
It's like
now, look
race
how
car.
Easy it is to yeah, turn. I'm just turning. I'm going backwards. Oh, Brian, look
first
at me.
First time ever. I'm really impressed, but that just
I'm fantastic.
So easy. It's yeah. so easy.
Brian, this is going to end up on some fun show, all right? But look how easy it is to reverse.
It
is. Listen, this is for the parents, people who need to buy things for their
yes.
This is a perfect gift
yes.
for a parent.
Parent,
because you were talking about your dad who was obsessed with this.
Yeah, well, you know what? We had a family business, home healthcare company, so we had these, and my dad knew about it after he retired. Oh, my gosh, there's a picture of my dad.
Oh, my God.
That's
your
my dad.
Your dad is cute.
Oh, thank
is
you.
Is he single?
Well, no, he's married to
okay,
my mom.
Okay, he's married to your mom. Okay.
but
Amy's always looking.
Well, here's the thing. He knew about mobility scooters, but he didn't really want one because he's an ego.
The stigma.
Right.
I'm going to be honest with you. The
I
stigma.
I want to be right.
But then, this looks like a little moped, mini-ped, motorcycle type thing.
So we got him one. All my brothers and sisters, I'm the oldest of 7.
Oh, my God.
We chipped in. Well, Irish Catholic family.
Okay.
All
yeah.
Right,
I so. Love it. Bigger
that's
family. Than look at Amy.
That's it.
That.
She's having fun in that
Amy,
she one.
Says somewhere in the studio. So anyway, go ahead. I'm sorry.
So we ended up getting it from my dad anyway. And then when we got it from him, he's like, I love it. Why did you guys wait so long to get it? Well, we're like, you said you didn't want it. But he knew about it, and it gave him independence, dignity, mobility. He loves to go on cruises. He takes this on to casinos, the small elevators and hallways on a cruise. And you can ride this right up to the gate at the airport because
yes.
it's TSA cleared.
And this is the thing. The gift of mobility, let me tell you something. Aging is a beautiful thing. And we should really celebrate those yeah. people of wisdom. My mom is 72, my dad is 74,
okay.
and thank God they are so healthy.
Yeah.
But at any moment where they would need something like this, I would buy it for them
yeah.
instantaneously
yeah.
because, you know, to honor your parents and to honor the yeah. people that have taken care of us yeah. all of our lives, and if you can't get around, this is your ticket.
It's quality of life.
It's life-changing. Quality of life,
yep.
and it changes the mentality of it. Now,
oh, absolutely.
I'm going to close mine down just like
okay.
you did.
Take
so the key
yep.
just comes out just mm-hmm. like this. And y'all, I've never ridden this.
No.
Denise will tell you, I just popped this on.
Take the key out.
And you've got, and
well,
just
you
take the
up.
Key out.
And now press the red button.
And here's the key fob here. Mm-hmm. You have a green button and a red button. I guess green means go. Red means
exactly.
fold down.
Yep, exactly.
And you just fold it. You just hold it down.
Yeah, push it. Push the button.
Okay. Am I pushing the button?
Yeah, yeah, hold
oh,
it. There you go.
It's my nails.
That's okay. You got it. So it's really that simple. But when you get these home and there's a parts that all got to put mm-hmm, together, it mm-hmm. takes hours. Honestly, guys, my favorite thing about this is when you get it home, there's no assembly. There's no disassembly. You push a button. The only responsibility you have is to keep it charged. And speaking of charging,
okay.
here's how simple it is. This charger, by the way, is very lightweight. You can't get it wrong. It goes into the side of the scooter, and it plugs into the wall. It takes 4 to 6 hours for a full charge.
4 to 6 hours
that's
only.
It.
Not
that's
overnight,
it.
Nothing.
Nope, and that's going to take you 2 hours of continuous use or 9 miles.
Okay. I just want to give you a heads up.
Okay.
Burgundy's very limited.
Okay.
How many, Brian? Fewer than a dozen in the burgundy. I'm going to implore you to really think about this. You've probably watched the demonstration here at QVC. They've been, how many sold today, Brian? Just over 100 have been ordered just today.
Wow.
It's $1,199.99, under $2,000, yeah. but it's worth every penny for your life back.
Yeah.
Listen to me. A lot of people say, I can't get around like I used to. A lot of people say, "It's my time is over." Mm. I've heard this mm-hmm. from people that I know that are certain.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not over.
No.
Okay, until the good Lord calls you home right. and puts you 6 feet under, it's not over. And it ain't over then. That's yeah. a whole nother show.
Oh, I bet.
So live. Do not yeah. let things hold us back. Mm-hmm. I love to see people living their life.
Me too.
And enjoying the life that you have been given. And this really helps people be able to do that.
100%. And you know, when you find people that are pulling back, you think they're maybe grouchy or they're just getting old and they don't want to be bothered.
No.
Peel back those layers.
Layers.
They don't want to ask for help.
Right.
They don't want to embarrass themselves.
They are fiercely independent.
Exactly.
And there's nothing wrong with that.
No.
And I applaud that action.
This helps you be independent.
This will help you be independent. Actually, it would help me at home. Running around trying to chase after my children. But honestly, this is a perfect gift.
Yeah.
And with the six easy payments of the $333.33.
Do we still have 18 months financing on this too?
Right. Okay, thank you for asking that. Because Brian just told me yes.
Yep.
I didn't even know that.
Nope,
18 months financing.
Right.
18 months?
Yes, ma'am.
So what does that mean, Brian? He said over 18 months, we can pay it out.
That's
over
right.
18 months. 18 months. Worth of mobility for life.
Yeah.
Wow.
I know. It's really, really impressive. I mean, I know people who live in retirement communities, big sprawling places, but you know what? They can't always get around to the places they want to go to because the protocol is you have to call down to the front desk and they'll give you a list to get online for a wheelchair or a golf cart. Teeth down. Yep. But if you have your own set of wheels, here's what I say. The wheels are your legs, and your seat's always with you, so you don't have to worry. Is there going to be a seat?
Can I say this about the seat too, Denise? You don't have it, but I have a big old bum.
Well, I don't think you do.
And it's a wide seat, y'all.
It's comfy, yeah.
It's very comfortable.
Okay. Well, this particular model,
I meant to say that earlier.
We don't have armrests on it on purpose because the QVC customer said, when we put armrests on it, we feel a little too confined, so we took them off, but gave you ample seating with a cushioned back and a cushioned bottom.
All right, Denise, look at me. Look at me backing up.
We'll make a big circle. We can go around the furniture. Yeah?
Brian, listen, Brian said he's so impressed that I can use this, but this is what
too.
I'm saying. It's getting me. The whole studio's laughing, but don't laugh because this, Denise, it's a smooth ride.
It is
meaning
smooth.
It's very smooth.
Yeah.
Oh, this thing got some pickup, girl.
4 miles per hour. And it's intuitive. When you go around turns, it pulls back.
What do you mean by intuitive?
It means it thinks for you. It helps you think. Oh, who's coming?
Oh my gosh.
Amy's back.
Hey, don't beep your horn at me, girl. Isn't this the easiest thing to ride? You look good in that copper.
I love this.
It looks great
with
your
hair.
Sold
out.
Yeah, I think copper sold out too.
But y'all, it's 4 miles per hour. This is the way for you to get your life back. Under $2,000, you've got the 18-month financing, six easy pays of $300 and $33.33.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Wow.
And all you have to do is charge it. Keep it charged.
This is fantastic.
Try to catch me.
I'm going to catch you.
Don't hit me now.
I'm not going to.
Uh-oh. Should I move over?
All right, Denise. This is amazing.
I know.
Brian, is the rent still limited? We have fewer than a dozen.
Wow.
It's under 50. Copper sold out.
Bye, copper.
Oh, this is amazing. Don't forget about the 18-month financing. Evie Rider. Oh, this is fantastic, Denise.
It's the Batmobile of scooters, I think.
I love it.
You're changing lives, my friend.
Thank you. And are you, as are you.
I love you.
Thank
Here's
you.
Your thing.
Thank you so much. Congratulations on your show.
Thank you. This is so simple, so easy.
Easy.
Amy, I won. I want to say something. This is our last and final show of this series of Kim Gravel Now. From my heart to you, from Amy to you, thank you so much for tuning in. What a pleasure. What a joy. I want to thank all of our crew. Let's give it up for the QVC crew. There are nothing like them in television. Those are my guys. Brian, do we have a picture of Brian? Where's Brian? Oh, I see you. I didn't see you, Brian. You were in the corner. I love you guys. To everyone that tuned in and watched Kim Gravel Now, remember, you're so special. You were created individually and unique. Live your best life now. Live it now. Life is short. Get the scooter, get the beauty bio, Glow Pro. Do whatever you gotta do to make yourself feel happy, healthy, and I love you so much. Thank you so much for the support. Brian, I know the whole crew thanks you. I love you so much. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Amy, you did it, girl.
Woo.
This girl is one special chick to put up with me. And coming up is Kim Gravel later with Nick Chavez, don't mention it. But now, Brian, who have we got coming up next? Amy Strahan, come on, girl, bring it. She's got all the beauty secrets.
Uh-oh.
All right.
It's time to get away, so jumpstart your travel with this fun Q Card offer. Open a new Q Card and make a purchase through September 8th and earn a $50 hotel e-gift card to use at over 1 million hotel destinations worldwide. Accommodations at Hilton, Sheraton, Marriott, W Hotels, and more. Plus, you also get a $20 QVC account credit so you can do a little pre-trip shopping. Why wait? Open your new Q Card today and start planning that vacay.
Tackle those chores quicker with the help of the Shark Apex Duo Clean Stick Vacuum. Snag yours starting Sunday at midnight Eastern on QVC.
Home is the place